The energy evaluation in default uses the Uvalue calculator to define the heat transmission coefficient from the various thermal properties. But you can also overwrite the Uvalue. Let's select all external walls in the west elevation. Sort the columns first according to the category, and then according to the orientation. Left-click and hold down the mouse button to select the related items. In the Uvalue column, click one of the red lock icons in the selected rows. The locks turn into white and unlock. At the same time, the Uvalue Override dialog appears. We can choose from the pop-up to alternate between Uvalue and Rvalue as needed. This will affect all structures, not only the selected ones. So in this case, the Uvalue column turns into Rvalue in the structure list. Let's enter the desired value in the editable field. The structure's heat storage mass pop-up is located in the bottom of the dialog. Here you can select the thermal mass of the selected structure instead of using the materials coming from the building model directly. These are the following: lightweight, medium, or heavyweight. Let's choose the medium and click OK to accept the changes. The selected walls, independently of their composite structure, have the same overwrite U-value. This procedure is an easier and faster solution, but is a somewhat less accurate method. Please use it carefully. If we want to return to the original calculation, let's again select the related walls and click the white locks to close them. The locks will close and the original U-value appears in the U-value column.